things make dotted mandala on this pretty seashell. So firstly, I'm applying the coat of black acrylic, and now I'm choosing my favorite colors. You can go with your favorite colors and make the dots randomly. I'm not using here any tool because I don't have any. Just draw the dots or make the dots randomly. Go with the flow and woohoo, this is how it comes. Hope you like it. If you liked it, like, share and follow.